Hey, Tim here with another episode of Fawn Fact Friday. So did you know that within hours of being born, a fawn can stand up and move itself from the birth site? So it's pretty amazing. I mean, you think about humans and what we have to do to be able to stand up. You know, it takes us 8 months to a year on average, and a fawn does it within a couple hours. So it's pretty amazing how they have evolved to get away from that site that is dangerous in terms of possible predation event.